Tonight we see what kind of drama unfolds in the Sweet 16. Sports director Mike Klan is out at the Staples Center and witness Wisconsin battling it out against North Carolina. Mike, tell us everything.
Yeah, the number one seed Wisconsin trying to win this West Regional for a second straight year, but they are in a battle right now at Staples Center in their regional semifinal game against North Carolina. Now under a minute to play, Carolina hit a three-pointer, and Wisconsin led 71-70. Now Wisconsin's hit some free throws to lead at 74-70, about 20 seconds left. Now let's get to some video from earlier in the day, because we've got two Sweet 16 games going on tonight. Pac-12 representative Arizona and Xavier of Cincinnati play the nightcap. Now inside the arena earlier, Wisconsin was preparing for the Tar Heels, but of course, all the fun was going on outside. These guys drove all the way from the Bay Area today, and they were having some fun. The celebrities were on hand. Of course, it's L.A. We saw actors Will Ferrell and Kevin Hart. They're promoting their new movie, and Major League Baseball Hall of Fame member Cal Ripken on hand, and so on. Back to the teams, the two favorites to advance to Saturday's Elite Eight game, Wisconsin and Arizona. Big Ten player Frank Kaminsky got off to a slow start for Wisconsin, scoring just 4 first-half points, and Wisconsin trailed 33-31 at the half, but Kaminsky has picked it up in the second half. He has 15 points, and Wisconsin right now with a lead of 75-72. We're in about final seconds left in the game, so we will keep you posted. Center A will have all the highlights live. From Staples Center is Mike Klan. Back to you, Center A.
All right. Thanks, Mike. You know, that's not the only game taking